Hi, I'm Ben Covington with the Ag and Biosystems Engineering Department at Iowa State. And today I want to talk about a few tools that you can keep in your toolbox for your spring planting and tillage season. One of the tools that we really like to have with us during this season is a leaf blower. It's a very simple tool that can be used to not only excavate the soil after a tillage pass, but also to excavate the soil on top of your seeds when you plant them. This allows you to give a very good idea of what the ground looks like that you're actually planting into. One of the nice things about the electric leaf blower is the fact that it can be disassembled and put in your tractor cab, as well as that there's no gasoline, so you don't have to worry about the harmful fumes or smells. Having a leaf blower in the field is a very good way to remove residue and soil that has been tilled. By doing this, you can look at what it looks like underneath where the tillage pass has gone. For instance, if there is a case where the tillage tool did not completely excavate all the soil, you would be able to see that very clearly. By excavating the soil, we're able to see what it looks like underneath the top profile. For example, vertical till tools typically leave ridges that are unseen from the top. By using the leaf blower, we're really able to identify areas that did not get tilled or loosened up. With the leaf blower, we can go through and we can also see different things like a tillage tractor track. That just didn't get excavated when the tillage process happened. The other thing that we can really start to use a leaf blower for is to examine what our seed looks like. We have a planter that goes through, makes a trench, and then we go ahead and we close that seed trench. By using the leaf blower, we're able to blow away that really dry, loose material to see how well that seed was actually seeded and firmed inside the furrow. Thank you guys for watching and have a safe planting season.